Finnish company HMD Global is supposed to bring quite a few nice surprises at this year's Mobile World Congress, MWC, trade fair. Aside from the new Nokia-branded flagship, an incredibly powerful mid-range smartphone could be unveiled as well, the improved version of the Nokia 7. Since Nokia 7 is exclusive to China, the new model that's expected to go global soon after unveil is a nice addition to HMD's portfolio of Android smartphones. We've been reporting before about the Nokia 7 Plus, but this is the first time we have almost complete details about its specs. Apparently, the Nokia 7 Plus is likely to be a flagship killer thanks to its dual lens, 12MP plus 13MP, Zeiss rear camera and 4GB RAM / 64GB ROM memory amount. The only downside is that it comes with a Snapdragon 660 processor, but that's perfectly normal for a mid-range handset. The list of leaked specs includes other details like 16MP Zeiss front camera with Tetra cell technology, a huge 6-inch display with 18:9 aspect ratio and Corning Gorilla Glass coating, as well as Android 8.0 Oreo and USB Type-C port, with quick charging. There's one thing to note though, the information comes from just one source in China, so it's impossible to vouch for its accuracy. Hopefully, we'll learn more about the Nokia 7 Plus and what's supposed to offer in terms of hardware in the coming weeks.